I am Sanjeeva Akhtar, assistant teacher of Sarmon School and College, EM. Okay, student, how are you? Hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am also fine. Today I am give a BGS class for the student of class 6. You know, student, we are discuss lesson 4 partial about Egyptian civilization. Today I will discuss about Mesopotamia civilization. Here main information are here, that is Tigris and Euphrates River. Mesopotamia civilization developed on fertile soil of the bank of Tigris and Euphrates River. Then the land between two rivers. Mesopotamia means the land between two rivers. And third point is Sumerian civilization. Several civilization developed at different times. They include Sumerian civilization, Old Babylonian civilization, Assyrian civilization, and New Babylonian civilization, and so on. Sumerian civilization is the oldest of all these. This civilization developed in 4000 BC. Sumerian civilization developed in 4000 BC. Next one topic is cuneiform. It is a type of script immigrated in Mesopotamia. The name is script was cuneiform. Next, ziggurat. They made some excellent religious temples, but not pyramid. And this name are called ziggurat. Next, we discuss about Babylonian king Hammurabi. There was a Babylonian king Hammurabi made collection of laws. Babylonian king Hammurabi made collection of laws. Next, New Babylon. New Babylon city was enclosed by 56-mile long wall. The whole wall was garden. In history, this garden is known as Hanging Garden of Babylon. Beside this, this Mesopotamia civilization made important contribution to building houses, making statues, and practicing science, and so on. Okay, student, we are moving to next topics, that is Chinese civilization. Chinese civilization, Huanghu and Yangtze River, is developed on the bank of the rivers named Huanghu and Yangtze in 2000 BC. Several dynasties of China played a special role developing this civilization. And agricultural system, the Chinese developed agricultural system, a strong system. The Chinese were expert at making bronze statues and artifacts. Next, Great Wall of China. You know about Great Wall of China? It is very big wall. And the most astonishing, the Great Wall of China, this wall had been built for a few hundred years to defend China from the attack of the enemies. Next, Persian civilization. Persian civilization developed in 600 BC. Persian civilization developed in 600 BC and Emperor Darius. Emperor Darius first contributed much to the development of the civilization. He turned Persian kingdom into an empire conquering many countries. Next, efficient administration and religious system. The Persian has two contributions. One was efficient administration and then next one is religious system or religion pattern. Next, Greek civilization and Roman civilization. Most of the ancient urban civilization developed in Asia and Africa. Two urban civilization developed in Europe. One is the Greece and one is the Rome. Okay, student. Next, I am moving the Greek civilization. Greek civilization its main point is developed in 800 BC. Greek civilization developed in 800 BC. Next, main source of income, commerce. As there was no river, there was no much cultivatable land. Therefore, commerce was the main source of income for the city status, which developed on the sea coast. Next, Athens and Athens democracy developed and Sparta martial law developed. The structure of two cities, state was different. Democracy developed in Athens and martial law developed in Sparta. Greece, especially Athens, played an important role in the sector including religion, agriculture, and sparkler, and philosophy and science. Next, we will discuss about Roman civilization. Okay, student, we are moving to next civilization is Roman civilization. This civilization was business dependent. The civilization, though there was little cultivation, this civilization was business dependent. A warrior nation. The Romans were a warrior nation. They built vast empire conquering many countries. And the renowned emperor like Julius Caesar and Augustus Caesar was developed emperor in Rome. Next, we talk about important contribution. The Roman made important contribution to the civilization by building stone and brick built houses, roads and streets, religious temples, etc. The Roman soil most famous primitive world in making stone statues. Again, the field of science, the scientist contribution must. Okay, student, we discuss about Mesopotamian civilization, Chinese civilization, Persian civilization, Greek civilization, and Roman civilization. Open your book at go to page 18. There are some picture here, that is Hanging Gardens of Babylon. This is the picture of Hanging Gardens of Babylon. And next one is Great Wall of China. Okay, student, now I am going to finish our class today. I hope you understand this class and you keep practice. Stay home and stay safe. Thank you.